listening. My name is Xerical. Today we have a brand new game. Yes, Gary, you might know this. Warframe. And yeah. So, I've only just started playing Warframe. I've only finished the tutorial. I've only unlocked two things. Arsenal. Mods. Navigator. Here, I think. Navigation. Yeah. Oh, and I have this open. Market. Codex. That is a banner off. I'm not sure what that is either. But today, playing Warframe is actually really tough. Keep gaining and I really want to get. Something can. Can. Some really cool things here. Excalibur Immortal. Actually, really. No. People tell me that things later. So we're gonna start off with our first mission. Actually, let me tell you some stuff about war. Get on for 45 gigabytes, any platform. No, actually, no, not any. Just PC on Xbox. I'm not sure about PS4, but yeah. So we're gonna do the third mission. Locate the foundry. The colony is unresponsive. Get to the surface so we can see what's going on. Oh, a matchmaking. Other. Another. About my teammate Arius. Why does he look like me?
I was afraid of this. The Grineer are here, and I cannot find any signs of living colonists. You still have a job to do. Find the foundry segment.
Alright, 1 second. Alright, I'm back.
The queens fear you, but I will show them.
Where is creep? Yeah. Is what it is. I encourage you, young one, glory for anyone's taste, I guess, that matter. Like you could watching you. It is a friend. Oh, what? Sorry, guys, I have it on. How you?
Good. Your ship is one step closer to completion. Now, there is one more thing you need to do. Eliminate all Grineer and provide justice for the colonists.
Soon the worm will be in your spine, and I will control this warframe of yours. I will purge your doting mother and bring you home.
Alarms have been reset. Alarms successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
My aiming's off too, but thing about this. It's a right hand. You know how like my body's so, yeah, I think that's the I will let you.
Another job well executed.
That is awesome.
Segment is ready for installation, operator. Will the operator build a cephalon to replace me?
So I think I've unlocked most of. Well, that's cool. Foundry, is it?
Foundry restored. Here, the operator will craft many powerful weapons and tools to exact revenge for dismantling me. To expand your arsenal.
Okay.
Operator, our component storage has been looted as well. Typical Corpus. Sure, the blueprint is free, but jack up the components. Operator, we will need resources in order to build the countermeasure blueprint.
Well, not even.
General, I just received a very explicit message from your ship, Cephalon. If you're looking for resources, why didn't you just say so? I know just the place, but I demand an apology. My mother is no gymnast, and she would never eat those things.
You can go straight to. Operator, I am sorry.
Wow. You may want to get a new ship, Cephalon, when you can afford it. That one seems glitched. I've marked your navigation with a place I know. It's good for resources, if you can stand the cold.
All right. So, looks like this is my travel buddy or sort. Cool animation.
Darvo's intel suggests that this outpost is host to several rich supply caches. Raid the caches and take what you need. This outpost belongs to the Corpus, a secretive but extremely powerful merchant cult known to be working with the Grenier. Darvo will fill you in.
Legions of robots, mindless automatons, freaking lasers. These guys are bad news.
Freaking lasers, that man.
Which is why you're
famous.
The Gorgons aren't exactly beacons of moral fortitude either. They sell anything to anyone. Don't get me wrong, I like profits. A lot. But I don't sell my wares to the damned Grenier. That's unforgivable.
Work, but you're not done yet. Find the next cache. You almost have what you need.
You have murdered my sons and disgraced me before my queens. But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task and bring you to me.
Alright, so, looks like we're heading.
The Ascaris has reached your mind and rendered your lotus mute. You will return to me over your own free will.
Well, there you go.
Operator, are you all right?
This part of your journey is over, Tenno. I admire you for your struggle, but now, I am part of you.
Lotus, do something. Help the operator.
We Grineer are millions strong, but with a flaw, we are diseased. Rotten, sterile. But now we have you!
Operator, do not abandon me again. Build the countermeasure.
I did this for my love, my queens. They will forgive my insubordination when I deliver you to them. Our love will be reborn as we feed on your divine blood. Our children will flourish without disease. And I will die at last, at peace. Father, grandfather. think you are doing? What a waste.
Hello? Tenno. Good. You managed to disarm Boris Ascaris. I thought I lost you. Oh no. The Ascaris had a tampering failsafe. It's burrowed into you and armed itself. We'll need to find Vor before it detonates. Get to navigation. Boarding a Grineer ship to access their personnel records will be the fastest way to find Vor.
Operator, what are you waiting for? Ordis assumes finding Vor implies violence? Hello, operator. May I suggest you access navigation and save your life? For my sake.
Yeah. The interest. Fortunately, I have to wrap it up here. I will play, I will make another video on Warframe another day, maybe tomorrow, maybe a release tomorrow. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Please have a good night. Keep safe on the internet. Not mouse. Hacking. Not. That could really. Oh yeah, please.